up and you see the carpenter take a few nails to the head. And now Guerman is roughed up by two players as well. They're trying to hold him up for a maul here. And he's run into some thick players, Brakeley and McFarlane in there. The two Eagles working in tandem. And they have turned this ball over. What a defensive play.
Just a touch too tall in the contact there for the Huns. And then two classy players in McFarlane and Brakeley. Like you said, both Eagles player very accustomed to dealing with that type of runner. Hold them up just inside the 40.